Well, lately, birthday gatherings have had to be a little smaller, but that's not keeping people from celebrating. People in the Grand Rapids area coming together tonight to help 4-year-old Mackenzie Dolph celebrate her special day. Members of the Grand Rapids Fire and Police Department, along with 95.5 WIFC, taking part in the birthday parade. Mackenzie's mother says more than 30 vehicles took part in making her daughter's birthday one she won't forget. Happy birthday, Mackenzie.